This week's featured part is the National Instruments PCI-6071E, a versatile data acquisition board designed for PCI bus computers. Engineered to support a variety of industrial automation applications, this board is well-suited for tasks such as laboratory automation, research design verification and testing, and manufacturing test processes. Here are some benefits for buying from us. If you're interested in purchasing this part or another, you can request a quote by visiting our website at apexwaves.com or emailing us at sales@apexwaves.com. The PCI-6071E offers powerful analog input capabilities with 64 single-ended or 32 differential channels and 12-bit resolution through a successive approximation, ADC. This board supports analog I/O, digital I/O, and two 24-bit counters timers, ensuring comprehensive data acquisition for diverse applications. The precision of the board is notable, with a typical dithered accuracy of positive negative 0.5 LSB and a maximum undithered precision of positive negative 1.5 LSB, ensuring accurate and reliable data capture. The board is equipped with a 512-sample FIFO buffer that supports interrupts programmable I/O and DMA data transfers, enhancing efficiency. For analog output, the PCI-6071E includes two voltage channels with 12-bit resolution and a maximum update rate of 1 megasample per second per channel. Its double-buffered multiplying DAC design ensures precise and stable voltage outputs, ideal for control and testing environments. Additionally, the 8 digital I/O channels conform to TTL CMOS standards, enabling seamless communication and control in automation applications. Designed for ease of use, the PCI-6071E features the National Instruments MITE bus interface chip, providing a switchless and jumperless configuration for simplified software setup and calibration. The DAC-STC system timing controller, integrated into the board, manages three timing groups for counter timer, analog input, and analog output operations. For enhanced synchronization, the board supports the real-time system integration bus, allowing coordinated measurement tasks across multiple DAQ boards within a system. Here are some common questions about the PCI-6071E. What is the overvoltage protection for the PCI-6071E? The overvoltage protection for the PCI-6071E is positive-negative 25 volts while powered on and positive-negative 15 volts while powered off. What is the PCI-6071E driver software called? The PCI-6071E driver software is NI-DAC7. Which type of output coupling does the PCI-6071E have? The PCI-6071E has DC output coupling. This concludes our overview of PCI-6071E. Need more information on the PCI-6071E or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.